Now Buford brought home his report card. Buford was proud as could be, for Buford had passed to the third grade, and Buford was just 23. Now Mama, don't you whoop little Buford. Mama, don't pound on his head. Don't you whoop little Buford. You'll never know how Buford feels. Buford, he's good to you, Mom. He brings you whatever he sees. Now, Mom. Buford, he's gone, what a pity. At last we have found happiness. We bought a new home in the city, and Buford don't have our address. So Mama, don't you worry, little Buford.